हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन अकाउंटिंग एजुकेशन। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक विच शुड लर्न एनी कॉमर्स स्टूडेंट एंड इट्स नेम इज सॉफ्ट स्किल। व्हेन यू आर गोइंग फॉर ए जॉब, जॉब ऑफ अकाउंटेंट, जॉब ऑफ अकाउंट्स मैनेजर, job of managing directors, CEO, one of the important quality which your employer will see is soft skills, how to behave with others, how you speak with others, how you communicate with others. These are the main soft skills. When you will talk with other, your employer will see your positive attitude. How will you think about any matter? There are two ways. One way to think negative and other way is to think positive. In your talking, this attitude will shine. And one of the second soft skill is self-confidence. In self-confidence, you should know and how to take decision. That is an important point. And third soft skill, your team skill. Suppose I am talking and my cameraman is seeing to me by capturing camera. Now if I have not a team skill and my attitude with him is not cooperational, then he will not do best duty for me. So we are living in a social area. So for good collaborations, we should be a good team skill person. And in the last, you should willing to learn. Everything, every day will be your new day.